Meet Twinkle Kalia, the woman ambulance driver from New Delhi. For her, it all started in 2002 when she married Himanshu Kalia, who was running an ambulance service. She remembers how Himanshu had refused of any wedding presents. But after much cajoling, he had agreed to accept a vehicle as a gift. Since back then, he was operating the ambulance service with only one rented car. Today, the couple have assisted more than 6,000 people and have offered free use of their ambulance to the people in distress. Both of them together drive the fleet of 10 ambulances across the city and have saved lives of many. During the lockdown, when all of us were trying to be safe while indoors, the couple decided to serve people by ensuring that the COVID patients and those suspected to be infected were taken to the hospital on time. They even helped people by ferrying bodies to the crematoriums. It was astounding when Twinkle was affected by the coronavirus, and the couple refused to use one of their ambulances to take her to the hospital. They thought it was more important for the vehicles to be used for the people or for the patients who were in more critical condition. While Twinkle quarantined, Himanshu, who had tested negative, continued his relentless work as cases were shooting up and the demand for ambulances was rising. During these tough times, the Kalias also distributed food to the people in need. They made sure that the frontline workers like the policeman, the traffic staff got food as they continued to do their duty, braving the coronavirus outbreak. For me, Himanshu and Twinkle are real life superheroes. If you know of any hero like them, then join me in the Me For My City campaign by Canara HSBC OBC Life Insurance. And you can share your stories on the social media using the hashtags #MeForMyCity, #HeroOfMyCity.